Welcome to the channel. I hope you enjoy the video. Please give it a like, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification bell, and follow the About Spiritual on the social media.
Frog symbolism. Is it an important sighting? Frogs have been featured in many fairy tales, legends, and ancient stories. Sometimes they got positive description and sometimes represented in a negative way. Most of the modern individuals only know that frogs come out during the rainy season. These creatures often seem intimidating, but they do not cause any harm. What if a frog is showing up time and again in your life? What does it mean when you see a frog? Let's find out. Frequent sighting of a frog has a special meaning. The spirits is guiding you to embrace the change and grow through it. You should never get scared of changes in your life. Use them as an opportunity to make your life a better experience. These creatures are often associated with frequently improving nature of our lives in transition. The frog wants you to keep open mind and accept things coming with new changes in your life. Stay connected to your emotions and inner power to maintain great tuning with your higher self. That's the message frog delivers when it shows up. We spot frogs quite often, but never expect this kind of messages from such a small and fascinating creature. I also found it weird just like you, and then I later focused on the message. It was a meaningful lesson coming from a creature that most of us have ignored throughout our lives. Let's explore what does it mean when you see a frog in a detailed way. Meaning of frog on doorstep. Frogs are associated to many things. Although their unexpected jumps scare us a little bit, but these creatures never cause any harm. Sometimes, we also spot them wandering in the patio and resting on the doorstep. So, what is the meaning of frog on doorstep? Is there something concerning or a serious message for you? This water spirit simply wants you to know that you are ready for an emotional transformation. That can be related to anyone or anything. You will handle it and move forward with better strength. It is a good sign, because something new will happen in your life. Most of us think that changes are not good, but new changes can be productive and more satisfying than the life we were living before. We all have gone through changes and we survived. Frog's appearance on the doorstep only alerts you to be better prepared. You will know what is coming in your way and you can deal it without experiencing any shock. That emotional transformation will be beneficial. You will get emotionally stronger and more focused towards your life's prime objectives. I hope you enjoy this video. Let me know in the comments below which topics you want me to cover next. Earn some karma points by liking this video and subscribing to my channel. Also, don't forget to check out more videos on this channel. Thank you, and see you in the next one.